Music New Zealand 2002 season. Phone 0800 Concert.
Educate and entertain. Toy World's new mega store, Balance Street, Wellington, with plenty of parking available.
Southern fresh ice cream. It's what memories are made of.
It's time to change your duvet inner. The duvet inner sale, up to 30% off. Only at the linen cupboard.
I'm Marie Mull. This is my husband Jonathan Mull, and we're from Peebles in Scotland.
Back in Scotland, life was, it was nice, but it was becoming increasingly stressful.
We were working harder and longer hours to finance our life over there.
And less time at home and seeing the kids.
It was like being part of a rat race, really. We saw coming to New Zealand as an opportunity to change that and have a change of lifestyle to increase our quality of life.
We weren't actually actively looking to leave Scotland. When the opportunity arose, we thought, hey, it's not such a daft idea after all. What have we got to lose? Oh, actually not a lot. What have the kids got to gain? Oh, quite a lot.
We chose Southland because of its location, near to the sea, near to the mountains. We're very much outdoor people, so it gives us all those opportunities.
From what people had told us, we were expecting somewhere quite like Scotland. Slightly better climate, just generally more relaxed.
The biggest surprise was that there is so much space. Even in a city like Invercargill, everybody still has a big garden and a big house. We bought a lifestyle block.
With 10 acres of land and for less than we could have paid for a one-bedroom flat back in Scotland.
And the intention has really been not to make money out of it, but to become more self-sufficient.
Not everybody's going to want to have a couple of pigs or half a dozen sheep or some cows or whatever. The remarkable thing for us was that whether you wanted it or not, it was actually an option.
The children have settled in incredibly well. They've just become little New Zealanders, really. They've taken on the accent, they've made friends, they've adapted to the lifestyle incredibly well.
There is the time for them to go and do swimming or cycling or piano or gymnastics or whatever. If they want to do it, they can do it.
I think advice I would give to people is it's just go for it. But also to look for support, because that can make the difference in the early days.
And get somewhere with a sleep out, because when people come to visit, they're here for a long time.
Oh, yes. Definitely.
Stand. Divided, they fall. The Port.